Now y'all playing against the kid who's growing up in China, the kid growing up in Argentina. You know what I mean? Because the game is global now. So even though you might be the best player at your school, that's not enough. That's not enough. So you guys got to work hard, keep working hard, and most of all, y'all have fun, all right?